Chapter 2. They'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest? Infiltration. Okay. Where am I going?
Smile, Asav.
Maybe. Alright, I really don't know. And I'm just taking a bit of a gander here, but I think it's this ladder. Yeah, it is. Alright, nice.
Come on. I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you.
Alright, yeah, it was the ladder. Yoink!
That wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here!
Really?
Really.
Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No.
Come on, this way. You realize we're moving away from Asav's skin?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I see why you're always late.
Damn.
Where to now?
Up.
Oh, wait.
Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation.
Nice. Alright, so we're getting up here quite easily, guys. I was just checking my might was alright. Very easy to control these things.
Here we go. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
That's good, that one is.
Thank you. some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
Pretty much. I thought I saw a treasure there. I was actually about to go around there to go and get it. I knew I saw a treasure though. That's one thing I knew I saw. Alright. So you can't open that. Damn, he's dead. We just killed him. Officially murderers, guys. I thought the people who we were going after were dangerous, but freaking hell.
It wasn't so bad. It wasn't. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Christ. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time.